रिवर्स टेल पार्ट टू। डिसॉल्विंग इन वाटर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट द जर्नी ऑफ रिवर्स फ्रॉम द माउंटेन्स टू द सीज। इंट्रोडक्शन। In this video, we will see the effects of different things on water. Zia and Bobo see the river of the village and its clear water with Grandpa.
There are so many fish in the water.
After returning to Grandpa's house, Zia thought how the river in the village is so clean that even the stones in the riverbed are visible. But nothing could be seen in the river of her city.
This is definitely because of the dissolved substances in the river. But Grandpa also said...
No, Zia. Everything does not get dissolved. Some things remain the same.
Zia is very eager to know which things dissolve in water and which do not.
Bobo, to know that, let us do an experiment.
Zia brings a few things from the kitchen. Salt, oil, rice, turmeric, soapy water and 5 tumblers. Zia fills half of all the tumblers with water. After that, Zia draws a table in her notebook that looks like this. In this table, Zia will enter whether these things dissolve in water or not, and which of these things will change the color of the water when added to it. Firstly, Zia adds some salt in one of the tumblers and stirs it with a spoon.
The salt dissolves in water, but it does not change the color of the water.
Now, Zia adds oil in a different tumbler and again stirs it with a spoon.
Oil did not dissolve in water. Oil drops are floating on water.
Then, Zia puts a spoonful of rice in the 3rd tumbler and stirs it with a spoon.
It neither dissolves in water nor changes the color of the water.
In the 4th tumbler, Zia adds a spoonful of turmeric and stirs the water.
See, Bobo, turmeric completely dissolved in the water and the water turned yellow.
In the last tumbler, Zia adds soapy water. It dissolves at once with water and bubbles start forming when stirred with a spoon.
It dissolves in water and the water appears slightly milky.
Zia did an experiment to check which things dissolve in water and whether they change the color of the water or not. You can also collect some things and see what effect those things have on the water. Zia's grandpa arrives in the meantime.
Zia, what were you doing?
Zia shows her table to grandpa.
Very nice, Zia. But what did you learn from its outcome?
What did you learn from the result of Zia's experiment? If water is colorless, then does it mean there is nothing dissolved in it?
Water, which looks clear, is not always clean. There might be harmful things dissolved in it. Did you understand, Zia?
Absolutely, Grandpa. Drinking the water by boiling it is the safest way.
Bobo, did you also understand?
In the meantime, a voice comes from the kitchen.
Have you seen the turmeric jar? Huh? Even salt is not here.
On hearing this, Zia, Grandpa and Bobo started laughing. What would happen if everything gets dissolved in water? How would water look if nothing is dissolved in it? Summary. In this video, we saw the effects of different things on water.